Welcome back, and look who we have here with some Star Wars inspired items.
Yeah, got the lightsaber in his hand, Kitty. Good morning, my friend. How you doing?
Good morning. Wait a minute. There you go. Gotta wait for it. Yeah, I'm gonna be messing with this all morning long. Okay, I'm Hillary Valerie Mahan. Her accolades are huge. We were just trying to figure out when we met first, but we knew it was before Project Runway,
right.
Before your stint on Project Runway. Yep. And then that went well for you.
Yeah.
And my gosh, since then, Yellow Cake, and you've done extremely well.
Oh, thank you.
And this is great. Kind of an idea that came up with your husband and his buddies, who I'm not going to say nerds or geeks because I'm one of them. But when you started researching, you saw some of the biggest fashion houses mm-hmm. in the world have done it too.
Yeah. Yeah, you know, a client of mine was in here and we were making her a custom suit and she said, oh, this kind of reminds me of Star Wars. And mm-hmm. I said, oh, yeah, it kind of does have some Jedi vibes. And she said, you know that Tom Ford and so-and-so and all these big names have done
yeah.
Star Wars collections. Maybe you should do one too. And I said, That's an idea, and I looked into it, and I was like, yeah, why not?
Why not?
Why not?
Well, there's a picture of Rey. Everybody mm-hmm. knows Rey. She is the heroine. And then,
right.
And then it starts, and then you were looking at that, and then that is kind of your interpretation?
Yeah.
Hold that up for Chris.
Yeah, we kind of did like a modern version of what we thought maybe, you know, Rey or a female version of Luke Skywalker would wear. You know, mm-hmm. something that has, you know, the nod to the Japanese inspiration,
right.
but also, you know, kind of some of that Jedi, you know, wrap, you know, jackets and silhouettes without being too costumey. So we wanted to do something that was still wearable and interesting and marketable, but mm-hmm. also, you know, still had the look and feel of Star Wars characters
and that
kind of that
turns out to mm-hmm. look like this.
Yeah.
Look uh-huh. at that.
Yeah, so it's all white. There's pockets in the side. The mm-hmm. jacket and the pants are separate, but it's a knit, so they're really comfortable. There's like six pockets.
It's pretty
and then
cool,
it has
actually.
A really cool you know Obi belt. So yeah, and it's a mix of knit and French terry.
And then back over here you gotta have the villains too.
Right, there has to be, you know, good versus evil. So this
right.
is this dress is a really body conscious dress. It's got some, you know, mesh with some knit. And what's fun about this dress is that it's all red. So even though it's kind of, you know, Sith inspired, it's supposed mm-hmm. to be, you know, really indicative of the Imperial, you know, the bad guys, basically.
And
so this one has a really
translates
cool.
translates into. Mm-hmm. This.
Right.
Actually, that looks really cool.
Yeah, this is one of my favorite pieces. It was one of the hardest to make, but it's got a lot of really cool geometric detailing. The belt and the pack, you know, at the waist, I think really give it just the extra touch it needs to mm-hmm. really go all the way, but still, it's still kind of on trend for right. what's happening in fashion right now.
No doubt. I mean, and you see the texture here with kind mm-hmm. of like the...
Yeah, you have the see-through pieces, you know, mm-hmm. got a little bit of peekaboo here, and then this is actually a functional hip pack. And there's a little turtleneck, it's a zipper down the back, and it's really these extra long sleeves with the vents. And it's a super flattering piece.
So it looks pretty cool.
Yeah, and all the pieces will be for sale after the runway. So in typical Yellow Cake fashion, we sell all the garments the night of the event, and we have a lot of fun ready-to-wear pieces, too.
Are
as
you
well
using
as
Imperial smoking. Credits when you sell them, or straight-up Venmo?
Venmo, yeah. Cold, hard cash.
Not, okay, not Imperial credit.
No credit.
Okay. All right, well, those look really, really cool. I mean, I can
yeah,
see...
Yeah, I'm excited. There's going to be lots going on, too. You know, we'll have
yeah.
other artists. We'll have a live Star Wars band from Pittsburgh.
Oh,
we'll have
gosh.
Some tattoo artists doing tattoos on site.
That's cool.
Yeah,
so we'll talk
really
about
cool.
all of that when we come back. And it's happening this Saturday.
Yep, this Saturday.
Tickets are still available. Okay, that's the first round. Back to you guys. Wait a minute, where's my lightsaber? Back to you guys in the studio.
Can't toss it back without that.
No. Put the thing down.
Those outfits yeah. are so sleek, Kenny.
They are
gorgeous. I feel very frumpy yeah. in this dress after seeing those. They look beautiful. She's done a fabulous job there. Unbelievable.
Very
I wish
nice.
I was that talented.
Yeah, I'm telling you.
So,
that is talent. There's no
yes.
doubt about that.